Our Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Vaz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. They haven't yet.
Works for me. I've noticed something, but the swarms seem different. Smarter, more cunning.
Yeah, rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
to when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead.
Park the skiff as close as you can.
That beacon's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Got it. Gonna leave this one here. Taking this. Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring. So I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead. Install it.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, get the blood and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on.
Take him! Someone use that goddamn barrier! Try the barrier! Oh man!
Wait, you never tested it?
You're perfect!
You come into my house uninvited. You pay the price.
Get to the tarmac before Bear loses his ride home!
On top of us!
We're gonna clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on down to Dirtla!
Thank you.
to stay, Bear.
That goes in the closet!
In this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.
More bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
For one of those bloody things!
On the beacons. Well, they don't look damaged.
It's easy in the dark. Zaporopal, Ekindur, Eki. Ureki.
paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, we have to save these Nomad skins one more time. Hey, give them a break.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too, and good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we owe them something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
To attach the nose cone to the rocket, right?
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
The other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Hope? The satellites talk to ours.
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. We can understand why you never launched this rocket.
And there we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah. See what happens.
We could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. This better work. Paddock, rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Thank you.
Hurry and realign the nose cone!
From the back of a fucking train!
Oh, right.
Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with the jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
Wait a minute. You initiated launch? Then get the hell out of there now!
Go, go, go!
Guys, down here! Get back!
Wait, are you keeping score?
So this is Nova Fear, home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids, gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yep, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Older Fira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. God damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
you can help us end this.
Lady, what the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vasco.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
I'm not gonna lie, it's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs, like always.
So help me plant this beacon down the street.